the Eiffel. Christoph Mayer, going to drive the right baseline. Has it knocked away again. Out of the baseline to Patterson. Rebound by Cody. Put back up and good. Boy, he makes that look easy. Cody with his first basket of the night. And he has a second swipe of the night. Hospital on Sports 98. Take another shot clock. Hold it. Inside for Priya. Ooh!
JT dribbles through it. Gets it ahead to Cole. And Cole has the shot.
Team so far. Left fake. Oh, he's knocked away and blocked. Brian Olsen.
If you do the job that you're supposed to do and win the games that you're supposed to win.
It's a pick there by Hayden Fuller.
They throw it off the left side of the lane. Here's Cody. Into the left corner to Furlow. Dumps it down to Cody, working on Cody. And there's that baby hook again.
He's been a great quarterback at the University of Georgia. If you look at the last two passes he's picked up in that one.
Big Smokes that gets the pass off and scores. Addison dribbles up on the wing. Kone backs his way in on Cole and knocks it in off the glass.
Not a lot of three pointers. They're going to go inside, try to pound it inside. It works.
Kone with a turnaround lift. Good, and he'll get fouled. So Cody with
takes it right baseline. Furlow's blue ball is an air ball, and then a gather in.
This one at the right end. 19-16, down by three. Going to go inside.
CJ good. Jump hook.
Drive, dish, cone.
Good job, Josh Cochran.
All right.
No chance at the block.